Amen. Come here. Which church do you attend?
ZCC.
Is that, are you still heavy? Where is your badge?
It's home.
So you forgot to put it on?
No.
Why you don't bring it to church? This is church also.
Yeah, when I'm ready, I'll do that.
You are not ready?
No.
You don't use it?
What?
The badge.
I do sometimes.
So why you don't bring it to church? Because when you go to church, you have to put your things.
Okay, I'll do that.
Next week, put it and come back here with it.
Okay.
Do you hear what I'm saying?
I'll do that.
Because God wants to solve this problem.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Because there's a spirit that is following you. It's like a spirit of prophecy. So if you carry on in that church, they'll say you are a prophet. You find that you are prophesying lies. God wants to deliver you, sister.
Okay.
Bring the badge so that you surrender everything to Jesus. Because Jesus wants your soul. Do you hear what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because I can see there's no Christianity in you. But God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. This has brought stagnation in your life. Take it. What do you have with Centurion?
Sorry.
What do you have with Centurion?
In Centurion?
Yes.
No, I don't know my friend.
You have never been in Centurion before?
No, no.
Where do you work?
Oh, yes.
Hey, you know, some people think we are liars.
You know, it's still a new project that I must still start.
Where?
You guys, in Centurion.
God bless you. Take it. Ah, let me go back. Hey.
The Book on a Life of a Victorious Christian, Volume 1, by Apostle J.B. Makananisa, is now available at bookstores and online at Amazon, Barnes & Noble, Booktopia, Outskirts Press. Get your copy now, and your life will never remain the same. Shalom.